Did both of them, I know your mom, and Don got to see and experience your success?
Yeah, he did. It was really, you know, very lucky. I thought this would get emotional in this, but we'll cut this part out, right? Pause. When I got the Mark Twain Prize, which you have as well, this is comedy prize that, like, they give you in D.C., and I wanted to give it to me after Sarah Palin. That's what it was. Like, I played Sarah Palin. I played Sarah Palin, and they were like, we want to give you a prize. And I said to Lorne Michaels, who also had it, and I was like, no, you got it for, like, 30 years of work. I said, it doesn't make sense. It's inappropriate. And Lorne very wisely said, take it while your parents are alive.
Oh, yeah.
So yep. I got this award, and my parents got to go, and it was like this incredible weekend. We had dinner in the Capitol building. You know, you've done all this. And it was also so funny, because then they had to be nice to Nancy Pelosi, and all this. It was like such a mixed bag for them, because they're like big-time Republicans, and they're just like, okay, we love it, but we also, all right. But it really was satisfying to them, I think.